Drop it.
So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got him.
Good. One thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Oh, man, there's an Up and Atom burger box under my seat filled with vomit.
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
I can't watch that Laszlo anymore. He's like a man in a woman's body or a woman in a man's body. I don't know, he just really weirds me out.
Get in, we're running late.
Seatbelts back here!
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Bear hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
Blame it on the city!
Ah! Ah!
like me.
También hay que mandarle un saludo a todas las abuelitas que todavía trabajan 60 horas a la semana.
Green light.
Good to go.